And it's your girl Quayna, back again with another reaction video. In this reaction video today, I'm reacting to Guns N' Roses with their song called Welcome to the Jungle. Now, of course, I have heard this song before. I heard it on probably a movie or a TV show, something like that. But Guns N' Roses are a very dope group, in my opinion. I like them. They got a lot of style and a lot of flavor, y'all. We're gonna check this out. Y'all send me songs y'all want to react to, and I do the other songs, so we're gonna check this out. Y'all let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. And also, before we get into this video, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, I need that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that out over there. And let's get right into this video, y'all. All the time, I'm gonna pause it, probably pause it again later. But anyways, y'all, look how much energy they have every time they step on the stage. And the energy is everything, especially when you got a crowd that's feeling you, that loves you. You gotta make sure that you give them nothing but good energy, a lot of energy, and they do just that every single time. Like, I love Guns N' Roses. Like, they are so amazing to me, honestly. After a while, I'll probably have a whole collection of Guns N' Roses t-shirts. Probably even get like the old records of theirs. Yeah, see, I would have a nice little setup. But y'all gonna see. But yeah, Guns N' Roses are very dope. I love them. I love when artists have a lot of energy for what they do. When you have a passion, you know for a fact that you gotta give something your all, especially when you're on stage. You gotta make sure that the people can feel your energy. And every time they feel your energy, they gonna give that energy right back. So make sure that if you're an artist out there and you're not really big yet, make sure that when you ever get big, make sure that you give your fans a lot of energy and a show that they will never forget. And that's just that.
Take it day by day. If you want to jump, don't believe me.
Okay, yeah, that was the end of that song. Overall, I really like Guns N' Roses. They're a very dope group in my opinion. They all have their own type of flavor, their own type of style, which is amazing, but somehow they always found a way to make a song come together and sound amazing. Like, we had a guy playing the drums and he was going crazy. We had a guy who was singing, his voice is always amazing. And then we had the guy playing the guitar, very dope. And the whole group overall, in my opinion, is just a nice group. Guns N' Roses, they're different. They do their own thing and they make it look easy. They make it look good. Every time they hit the stage, they have nothing but good energy, y'all. And I feel like a lot of artists should learn it. When you get on stage, make sure that you have a lot of energy so that the people in the crowd can feel you and give their energy back. Nobody wants to be at a boring show. And that's just that. So when you go on the stage and you're trying to perform, and you know for a fact that you're trying to give it your all, you gotta make sure that you have a lot of energy. Make sure that you're not just standing in one place, because these people want to get hype. And that's just that, y'all. But every time, like I said, Guns N' Roses, they always come through, do their thing, and they did just that with this song right here. But yeah, y'all, that is my opinion on this. I like the song, I like the video. I love how the video was transforming into like other types of videos with them in it. That's very creative and dope in my opinion. But yeah, y'all, let me know how y'all feel in the comment section down below. Let me know y'all thoughts. Let me know if y'all vibe to this or not. And also, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that out, your love on there. And also, if you're YouTuber in Mississippi, and you want to collab with me up, let's work, let's collaborate with some videos, y'all. And make sure that y'all comment in the comment section down below. Any other reaction y'all like to react to, and I'll give it to y'all with those reactions.